there's been an awakening.
There has been an awakening. It's called my lightsaber, and I'm gonna need you to start using the Force on all your stormtroopers. Force! Force!
Did you get a haircut? You did? It looks great. Okay, I gotta go. Bye-bye to you too. And what?
It's Super Mega Playtime.
Yes, it is. And what that actually means is this is a special Turbo Toy Time. Mm-hmm. My name's Andy. This is my son.
Brighton.
And we do toy videos. And when we do like action figures and stuff, we make a playtime at the end of it where we have voices and we have a lot of fun with it. And what we're going to do is we're going to just show you a montage of a bunch of them that we've done in the past. And we'll probably get some old videos. So you might not have seen these. And if you guys like this, give this video a thumbs up, and then we will maybe do a round two eventually one day.
Yeah.
But either way, enjoy.
With a squeaky ball.
Squeaky ball. It was talking to me. That is a loud thing. Okay, watch the playtime.
Oh, look, it's just a wonderful day at the Death Star, and Pikachu is happy, isn't he?
Yes.
Did the good guys take over the Death Star?
Yeah, them did.
Oh, good.
They kicked the bad guys.
Oh, they kicked the bad guys out?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Let's get back to the story.
This is such a great day, guys. We should grab some lunch. What do you say, R2? I think that was a yes. Let's go. Whoa! There's bad guys here, dude!
Gave us that Pikachu, not Luke Skywalker.
What? You think I would give up my Pikachu, bro? Look at him. He's so cute.
Pikachu!
And he says that. There's no way you can have my Pikachu. I got a lightsaber, so don't even try anything.
Fine. I'll just come back and with a monster and eat you guys.
Monster? Well, we got a trash compactor monster. Bring it, dude. Just bring it. Bring it, man. Okay? The nerve of those guys. What do you say we just Uber eat something instead? I think that was a yes from BB-8 over here. Luke, they brought back a monster. Oh, I just dropped my blaster. That is not a good time to drop your blaster, but they seriously brought back a monster. Whoa, this is not good. We should totally send out the trash compactor monster, the Dinoga. You want to do that, guys? I think that's a smart idea, Luke. Oh my gosh, they got him! They got the Dinoga! I'm gonna go and try to get him, okay? There is no way I'm letting you ruin our Uber Eats lunch, Raftar. Oh! He got Poe! No way! Dive! Oh! That's Luke and Poe!
What are we gonna do?
I don't know! Tentacle blew off! It's like a magic trick, he's gone! Swallow it!
On second thought, this isn't worth it. I'm out of here.
Did you just make that?
Mm-hmm.
You look like it was nothing? I didn't know you. Well, yep. R2's following.
The Raftar's gonna get Pikachu!
Pika!
He got a lightning attack! Oh my gosh, did he get him?
Mm-hmm.
Yes! High five. I totally forgot Pikachu had magic abilities.
What?
Yeah, he has a lightning attack. That's what you use!
I know!
Dude, good thinking.
Guys, we have emergency. Shredder took Splinter.
Oh, no way, dude! That gets my blood boiling.
Gotta go save him.
Right on, Raph. Let's do this. You guys go on ahead. Leonardo and I have a secret project to work on.
Okay, Donnie. I got you, foot soldier.
Oh, is he okay?
No, he's a bad guy.
Oh my gosh.
I've got this one. I showed him. He is knocked out cold.
Yeah, like you're gonna be. Come back with something bigger next time, Turtles.
Oh, we got our shells handed to us, didn't we, Raph?
Yes.
I don't know if we can take Rocksteady. Oh, guys, our secret project is ready.
Show it to us, Donnie.
Ew, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. What do you guys think?
It's radical, guys.
Well, I'll say, I totally agree. Let's go.
Oh, Raph is on the door, isn't he?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm chillaxing in the backsin.
I wonder if those turtles are coming back.
Yeah, we are, Rocksteady. And you're about to get eaten by a cat.
Shredder.
I thought you'd never get here, Turtles.
You better give us back Splinter.
Ah, the rat. I think I'll keep him for eternity.
Not if I have anything to say with it, Shredder. Yes, I said Splinter.
That's what you think, Turtle. I am Krang.
Oh my gosh, he hit himself with the van?
Don't worry, I have this. I play soccer.
She hit Splinter too! Get Splinter! Get Splinter!
Oh, well, be gentle. We're trying to save him.
April, you totally saved the day. Could I please get a kiss?
Oh, yes! Why'd you step on him?
It's a wonderful day, and I'm just being Spider-Man. Oh, no! Hey, Iron Man, what's Vulture doing here?
I am evil Iron Man. I took his suit, and now I am with Vulture.
I guess I have to batter you then.
Pulsar beams.
Wow, Spider-Man took a tumble, didn't he?
Yeah, Spider-Man super kick time. Whop.
Oh!
He stuck in my web. Now is my chance.
Wow, he just smashed his face and nothing happened.
Yeah. You try this again, Iron Man.
Whoa!
Let's try it once again, Iron Man. This place doesn't work.
It's not working right now. Well, we are using like another fake.
Let's get him. It looks like I'm going to do this the hard way.
Is that really the best we could do?
Yeah. Now evil Iron Man's gone. It's time for you, Vulture.
Not so fast, Spider-Man. You have a baby Groot to worry about.
No, you better not hold him.
Ryan.
What?
What if we use the slingshot to launch Spider-Man to Vulture?
Awesome. Let's do it. I'm gonna get you, Vulture.
Where'd he go? He went all the way over here?
I'm gonna get you, Vulture.
Oh! Ah, you've kicked me right in the shoe! I think I might do a backflip! Oh.
He went all the way across the room. And this thing, the house fell apart.
It's awesome, Vulture's gone, but where's Baby Groot?
Oh my gosh, Ryan, he's face down. Come check if he's okay.
Huh?
Is he okay?
Uh-huh. Yeah, he looks okay. I am Groot.
He's Groot! Yes, he's okay! We saved him. You think Vulture's okay, or should we check on him?
We should check on him.
Go get him.
Yeah, I'm all right. I'm pretty bummed, though, because Spider-Man kicked me and made me do a backflip across the room.
That's what you get, Vulture.
That's what I get. Ow. Don't do that. Ow. Don't do that, too.
He just has bad luck, doesn't he?
Uh-huh. This is cool, Dad, but let's get the girls from the firehouse and really have fun.
Yes. Playtime with the Ghostbusters Firehouse?
These people.
You getting the Ghostbusters?
Stay puff on fire!
He's on fire?
Yes.
Or you just swallow like a Christmas tree?
Oh, I could have sworn that ghost was around here somewhere. Well, I might as well just stand right on this grate and nothing bad will happen.
What is he up to? Da da da, da da da. I'm just a Ghostbuster hanging on the top floor. You know, I don't think anything weird's gonna happen. Definitely not gonna get slimed here in a second.
Well, he has to be a very patient Ghostbuster, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Is something touching my head?
Ow.
It's so weird looking.
Jeez, I know. So weird about it.
Oh my gosh.
That was gonna be kind of done.
Did it touch him?
Yeah.
He's officially been slimed. Okay, this goes way slower than it used to. It is still very cool, though.
I just realized I'm being slimed! No!
It looks like he's just hanging out with a bunch of balloons.
Yeah.
Hey, Ryan, leave that alone because I think there's somebody rolling up to the front of the Ghostbusters house. Oh, wow, he's really getting slimed now.
Disguised as a pizza delivery man, I'm gonna get the Ghostbusters. Hello, pizza here.
Well, where's your pizza? I don't even see a pizza guy.
The pizza is in my motorcycle right there.
Did someone say pizza? I want pizza. Yeah.
This is kind of fishy, but all right. That'll be $20. Oh, well, shoot. Venkman has the wallet. Venkman.
Oh, I haven't seen Venkman.
I don't know what Venkman is.
Oh, he's always doing this.
We know what's happening to Venkman, don't we?
He's getting slimed.
Oh, it's okay, because I can take three Ghostbusters on.
Oh my gosh, it's a monster, Egon. Winston, Egon, get down here.
I don't know. I'm kind of scared right now.
You're not going to help me beat the monster?
No.
Fear not, Ray. It's just Wicked Wheelie. I'll jump kick him.
Even Egon couldn't beat him.
Okay, I guess I will.
Wow, what? Did he just telepathically throw Winston?
Yes.
He's a scary monster.
Yes, I am.
And I'm
going to destroy the Ghostbusters.
Ray doesn't even know about the slime, does he?
Where's Venkman right now?
I'm safe today.
Oh, you got the motorcycle, dude, Slimer. No, I want a high five from Slimer. Thank you. But now his motorcycle has turned into a monster.
We really need our proton packs.
Slimer missed. What is he going to do?
He can slime him. Do the slime.
Oh, it beat him. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Man, Slimer, you really saved the day, but where is Venkman?
Right there.
Venkman, what are you doing getting slimed?
That's creepy looking now.
It looks like dough.
Well, I'm not cleaning this up. Where's that pizza? Oh, it's riding shorter. I'll just eat that instead.
Playtime?
Yeah.
All right. Hey, Snoke, man. You hear me up there?
I have been expecting you.
Yeah, I know you have, because you got my bathrobe and I need it back.
I have been expecting you.
Okay, seriously, is that all you can say? I need my bathrobe back. Qui-Gon Jinn, and I need my bathrobe back.
There's been an awakening.
Oh, you can say something different. Okay. Okay, cool. Give me back my bathrobe.
There's been an awakening.
Yeah, there has been an awakening. It's called my lightsaber, and I'm gonna need you to start using the Force on all your stormtroopers. Force! Force!
I'll get you, Qui-Gon Jinn.
Hit the blaster, not the stormtrooper.
I'm scared.
Okay. Or at least we took care of him still.
Yeah.
Force! Ah! All right, Snoke. Give him back my bathrobe. I got everybody. Wait. What's BB-8 doing inside BB-8? All right, whatever. You're cool, BB-8. Even though you came way after I was alive. But all right, Snoke. It's time to give him back my bathrobe. I need it. Or else I'm going to throw my lightsaber at you.
I have been expecting you.
Okay, really? This again? Are you kidding? This again? Okay, you know what? Forget it. I don't even want the robe. You wore it. It's creepy. I'm leaving. I'm gonna go hang out with Obi-Wan Kenobi. Still throwing this at you, though.
I have been expecting.
Oh my gosh, I'm done. Get out of the way, Royal Guard. I'm gonna jump off. Flip.
We won! We didn't get the bath. Well, kinda. We didn't get the bathroom back, did we?
Yeah.
Or the karate key, whatever. There you guys go!
Yeah.
I hope you guys like that. We have so much fun. That's like, when we're filming it, sometimes it's like, is this gonna be cool? We always have fun playing with it, but we don't know if it's gonna, like, make sense sometimes, because they get pretty goofy, don't they?
Yeah. I really like it when you put it together.
Oh, good, buddy. Yeah, it's good for you. It's like, I edit it, so I see it happening, but then when you get to watch it, you just get to watch all of it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. But I love playtime with you, man. But thank you guys for watching. We typically do new toys and, like, just show you them. And we'll be back to that very shortly. But I thought it'd be fun to do, like, a recap episode. I hope you guys liked the video. I hope you guys have a great day. If it is nice outside,
go outside and play.
Why are you gonna say it like, say it happier than that?
Go outside and play.
Go outside and play. And if it's not nice outside, you can always do something creative.
Inside.
That's right. You just use your brain and come up with something fun.
Yeah.
But
like a big giant fingerboard.
That's a...
like the Lego.
Right. Well, that's it. You guys have a fantastic day, and we will see you very shortly with a new video.
With Chef Jeffrey.
That's our turtle, Chef Jeffrey. Look at him.
He's cute.
Hi, Chef Jeffrey.
He can follow me.
He loves you.
He follows me.
He does. But that's it. Peace out, guys. You look like...
Now you're a girl.
But he... that does not feel good on my head. Don't you dare put another one on. Oh, it's falling. Okay, peace out. Goodbye.